Part of this program, which was 13 minutes ago, until just now, I lost another color on our Bose Wave music system. So she had put two of them out here. My producer got my earpiece and said, no, we just lost the platinum. This has been one of the most successful gift ideas that QVC has offered for any Christmas. Not just this year. The Bose Wave Music Center has been an item that has brought literally tens of thousands of people joy. It is now manufactured by Bose exclusively for QVC and the QVC family of networks. I don't even think they make it available themselves on their own website. Now, I'll be honest, we had this as a Today's Special Value a little while back. We can't quite match that price again, but we got pretty close. We're at $319.96. This may be your last opportunity to pick up the Bose Wave Music System 4th Edition. I've got this espresso color available still. It's got all the features of what we love from Bose in the most lifelike, realistic sound. And we've got it with free shipping and handling and 5 easy pay payments. I want to bring my expert in right away. Brett, how many years ago was it that you and I first introduced the original Bose Wave Music System?
The original?
Yeah.
I don't even know. Gosh, that was forever. Yeah, I am hearing myself, guys. If there's any way you could shut off those channels. Man, the first one came out in the early 90s. I wasn't even with Bose yet.
Can we hear Brett right now?
Longer than any other, I don't know, any other electronic item I've ever shown. It has some staying power, that's for sure.
We're having a little bit of audio difficulties where I couldn't hear you. Don't you love live TV?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I can hear myself.
I can hear you now. Okay.
There we go. Let me show you what's going on here while we try to straighten it all out. So there's a CD player, obviously, and you see that. But what you don't see is the waveguide technology, which is inside those two 22-inch tubes. That's what harnesses the sound and purifies it, so to speak, and makes Bose different than everybody else. The remote control has all the buttons. In fact, the only button, as you guys know, that have one is on the top, and it's buried. It's that top touch control for the alarms and for the on-off feature. In the back there, you've got an auxiliary input, which definitely takes it to the next level. Now you can attach a phone, a tablet, you can plug a computer in. You can also plug headphones in, which I'm not really sure why anybody would plug headphones in, because I want to hear the music through the speakers. That's what the Wave Music System is all about. I think we're good now, Dan. And then the digital tuner, the AM, the FM, you got 6 presets on there. For those of you going, I don't listen to the radio anymore. I don't listen to CDs anymore. Is this still for me? It is. Yes. Because let's pretend that it doesn't do anything other than allow you to play what you want from whatever you want. Again, a tablet, a phone. It's the Wave Music System that you're picking up today. And if you don't own a single CD and you've stopped listening to the radio, plug those other devices in. And you and I say this every single time we show something from Bose, Dan. Hear music like you've never heard it before. And I think that's a really bold statement, right? I mean, it's tough to say that and really be able to stand by it. But Bose somehow allows you to hear the little nuances, the little differences, the little stuff that all the artist in the studio spent all that time getting right in the mix and recording it. And my brother's in a band, and he's such a stickler about it. He's like, no, I don't hear that little bit of guitar buried back there. Most of the time, people don't hear that little bit of guitar buried back there. But you listen to it on a Bose, and you go, not only do I hear the lead guitar like I've never heard it before, but I hear a rhythm guitar, and I hear a vocal, and I hear stuff the way I've never heard it before. It's incredible.
The band Aerosmith. There was an interview where the lead singer of Aerosmith was talking about how they were in the recording studio and they went to record a song and they had forgotten to pack maracas. They didn't have them. So what Steven Tyler did is he took a packet of sugar and they brought the microphone level up and he used a packet of sugar. When you hear that song on CD, you completely miss it unless you put it into a Bose Wave Music System and then you hear it clear as day. It's exactly what you were saying. You'll hear things that you've never heard before. This is a gift that people will appreciate every day for years. Kelly and I have had a Bose Wave music system in our main bathroom because we use it because of the dual alarms as our alarm clock, and I like to play music, you know, when I shave and I dance in the shower. But we've had ours for over 7 years, and it still sounds great. It's the best sounding quote stereo we have in our house.
Yeah, I mean, listen, I can brag about it all day long, but when you hear the music, then you go, wait a second. And again, you guys are listening to your TV speakers. Wait till you get it home and hear it.
Joyous voice is sweet and clear. Sing the sad of heart to cheer. Ding dong, ding dong.
Johnny Mathis.
He's the king of Christmas, right?
I agree.
I don't know if there's another voice out there where you can hear a song by him, and maybe it's a song you've never heard before, and you go, that's Johnny Mathis.
Yeah.
Like, I've never heard that, and I've heard that song 1,000 times. But it can pick up a non-Christmas album from Johnny Mathis. Such a distinct voice. And man, we talk about this all the time, but it's so true. Christmas music especially is such a trigger. It has the ability to transport you back in time. You know, I always talk about going to my grandparents' house when my parents were still together, my dad's side, and being down in that finished basement and the Christmas tree, and the lights was very dark down there, and the Christmas lights were like the only illumination. And I could still smell the food that my grandmother made. And my grandfather would play that Johnny Mathis album, side A, side B,
side
back to A, back to B. I was convinced that was the only record that was ever released for Christmas. And to this day, I have so many fond memories of that. When I get a chance to play that stuff on the air for you, that's pretty cool.
The most difficult instrument in the world to reproduce for a box is the human voice. And that's why this Bose Wave music system does so extraordinarily well with Christmas music or any type of music. You were talking about connectivity. Well, I can show it. Let me spin this around. This is the simplest and easiest piece of equipment. I remember going back to the 80s, where if you wanted a stereo, you had to be like an electrical engineer to know how to hook everything up between the mixer and the preamp and the amplifier and the turntable and the...
Yeah.
Now all you do is just plug into the ports that are right here on the back.
Yeah, so you see that auxiliary in, like I created this video for you guys. There it is, but a little bit easier to see on the silver. There's something called a 3.5 millimeter cable, 3.5 mm. Look them up, they're online for a few bucks. Get yourself one. And look what you can do once you get it. It's got the same tip on both ends, so you can't possibly plug this in the wrong way. Plug one end into auxiliary, and then it's off to the races. If you have a tablet, I don't care who makes the tablet. Could be an Apple tablet, could be an Amazon tablet. It's got a headphone port. Now the high-def screen, sure, it looks good. Sounds even better. Same thing with a computer. A laptop, a desktop, a Mac, a PC. They've all got these gorgeous screens now, but they still have tiny speakers. Now you have a sound system for whatever it is, including a phone, if you're lucky enough to still have a headphone port. The newer phones have those little dongles, those little adapters that come with it. And if you were lucky enough to get one of the Bluetooth adapters on Black Friday from us, this will allow you to wirelessly stream your music from a phone, a tablet, a computer. I know that we're out of them, but they're out there. Just look for a Bluetooth adapter and plug it into an auxiliary input. Man, oh man, it takes it to the next level, and it goes back to what I said at the beginning. Yep. This whole Wave music system, waveguide technology, is really what this is about. It's not about the radio. It's not about the CD. To me, that's a bonus. But it goes back to what you just said. When we were younger, you know, we had these gigantic sound systems, and we had so many buttons to push and all this stuff, and nobody, frankly, knew what they were doing. They would just slide up and down on the faders and the knobs and all that stuff, and maybe it sounded right, and maybe it didn't. The Bose waveguide technology kind of analyzes the music and says, this is supposed to be nice and mellow. It's supposed to be orchestral. I'm supposed to hear it this way, and it does it for you. So you don't have to make any adjustments. It will do it all for you.
And there's a richness to this sound that is visually shocking. You know, we're talking about an audio experience, but when you hear that room-filling sound coming out of this little box, you tend to stare at the box for a while, trying to figure out how they make it happen.
That?
It's the only stereo that I can think of Bose is the only manufacturer, I'm going to double back on what I was about to say, where I can tell it's Bose audio by just hearing it. I had a pair of Bose 501 speakers for over 30 years. I had to dress them because the material on the front, I had a cat that hated my choice of music and scratched. Scratched. But I put fabric over them again. And I had those in my study for 30 years. And they were so crisp and so clean. I've told this story probably 100 times, but I walked into my dentist's office and said to the lady behind the counter, by the way, when did you get the Bose Wave music system? And they had just picked it up like 2 weeks before. She goes, how do you know we have a Bose Wave? Because it's the only thing that sounds like that. And they had it on a shelf back behind the counter, but you could tell it was a Wave system because it just, it enriches the room, it fills the room. Did we ever use the analogy of, you know, the cardboard tubes that come with gift wrap or holiday wrap? When you were a kid, once the gift wrap was gone, you ran around the house going into those tubes and it sounded deeper, richer. Well, that's the magic of these tubes that they've been able to place that they call their waveguide system inside of this small frame. And it makes a difference.
Yeah, it does. And I talk constantly about how you'll hear the difference between what you currently have and what you're going to hear from the wave. So let me give you another example. I'm not saying you need to do this. It wasn't built to be plugged into a TV, but if you've got a headphone port on your television, you can do that. Yep. The reason I'm playing this video for you is because you are about to hear the difference between what you currently have for speakers and what the wave is going to do. In this example, it's going to be a video. Check this out real quick.
We start with the internal speakers inside the TV. Give it a listen.
I have been here long enough for them to recognize me. I learned to ignore the whispers, the lingering glances.
What are you missing right now that you're not even aware of?
At least I could carry out my work.
This.
They knew not to ask questions. After 5 years in this line of work, I learned to notice things. Quiet.
We go back to the TV, and everything's gone. Back to Bose.
That, it's time again. It's hard to believe at first.
TV.
I got used to it.
Bose.
I understand now. In time, they will too.
Ta-da. Music still moves
magic.
Us. It's all about the emotion, isn't it, buddy?
Yeah, it is, especially this time of year.
Yeah. Great gift. This is our best gift show of the year. This sale we're going to do through the weekend. Don't wait. Brett, we're now down to espresso only and final quantities for the entire year. When these are gone, we're literally saying goodbye to the Bose Wave music system forever.
Never come back. Yes, never coming back.
Enjoy your weekend, Brett. Talk to you soon.
Thanks. I'll see you soon. Thank you, guys.